That's pretty bad. 3, 2, 1, go. So the first section always seems to be the same. Except for how quickly all this dies. If they die. That's why the first split is this consistent. I think I should buy armor instead of iron swords. the quit. Kind of bad that this kid has a better shield. I feel like I usually have more money at this point. I think I usually buy a few more healing stones. This dragon has more HP than other mobs at this point. As long as you kill them, it's fine. Go for it. The problem was that I only have one healing stone, so I pretty much have to gamble there. This isn't too bad. Since I got a bit lucky and got the fountain. Okay, this is bad. Yeah, I messed that up. Three healing stones is enough. The problem is that I need to clear the first two floors again. Usually I do two rams here to farm four enough gold to buy fighters. And if starting from floor one is enough to reduce that to one ram, it won't be too bad. Currently I'm about 1k short. I need 2k, roughly. Okay, it's tight. Good. So it looks like it might work. Wait, no, I have enough. Just be a bit on the safe side. I mean, they'll die pretty quickly here anyway. Way more than enough. Next thing I need is conjurers, and they cost about 4k where I am. Most likely I won't have enough cash to get them from this room.
Beep!
It's a bit of a problem right now that I have the base armor for everyone. Means I haven't gotten a single armor upgrade. This is fine so far.
Hmm.
bit low on mana. I should have entered. I'm still a tiny bit low on cash to get conjurers. Need about 400 more. That's what I needed. I'm gonna kill one more mob here. Okay. We are in good shape. I also got a mana potion. Noticed. Seems I'm in even better shape. From here. Basically, I just don't want any ambush now. I this bird can sleep, and that's pretty bad. Luckily it missed. I didn't use it again. They still need quite a bit more cash here. This run is not going to be enough. Just waste my mana. I can beat him. So I got two hero swords from the last run, that's pretty good. Pretty much higher damage than the other weapons. There was a big reason I didn't PB with more last time. Sleeped. just upgrading my tavern. So I only need 9k, 10k. We get healers. The bad thing here is that she still has the base armor. This is pretty stupid, to be honest. Probability of winning is extremely small. Alright, it's over. I just kill those two and leave. Do this. Good game. Looks good. Thank you. right, I... Let's hope it doesn't matter. So I realized I haven't killed the level 80 boss yet. Oops. I think it will be fine. It's fine, by the way. Okay. Everything is looking good. Even if I die with a few members on the boss here, everything's still really good pace. back to town after this. Thanks for safety. I think using conjurers for this stretch is it's a good improvement. No sub 15. Nice. 4 minute PB. Yeah, some good improvements. Excellent run. I mean, I was going to lose time on the previous fight, since I didn't have three fighters anymore. And I also went to town. It was mainly that. Yeah, good run. GG. GG.